outside the one.
In motion from right to left. Watch Vic Beasley set the edge. And Beasley's playing a new position, Sean. He's playing outside linebacker and he's stuffing.
Wilson here gets the job down there on the block here.
Seattle get a rushing touchdown. I think they just got one rushing touchdown by a back. And here's the big man, Eddie Lacy.
They try to have him slam it in.
And the pass too high with Keanu Neal in coverage.
I think it's a great no call. Jimmy Graham told us yesterday, I'm not running to the back pylon. Russell sees it. It's just a hand signal. And Graham just bodies up 2 to 3 yards into the end zone. He goes, I'm going to run right into the man and get position. I think it's a good no call.
Touchdown, but the officials are marking it down, and now the other official says touchdown. The official on the near side of the field was running in, was spotted with one arm in the air, meaning he thought it was shy of the end zone. I don't think he got in at all. Well, we'll take a look at it on the scoring play. Official looking at it from the side from which this camera is viewing it, is going to mark it down shy of the goal line.
Of the goal line.
They short. They better get a fourth down and ready. A few weeks ago, they played the Giants. They were rejected in a goal-to-goal situation. Will Pete Carroll go for it?
Well, now they're saying the ruling on the field was that he was down shy of the goal line. So it is fourth and goal.
Number 63.
It's been a hard yard to get.
Two rushing touchdowns for Seattle this year, as John referenced.
Both against Indianapolis and both were more than 20 yards out. They haven't been able to slam it in from in close at all.
This is amazing to me. You have a 255-pound back, Eddie Lacy. You're inside the one. And Lacy's not in the game. Perhaps it'll be Mike Davis. They did not like their personnel grouping. They're going to put Davis in the game.
You like the decision to go for the touchdown?
I like it. I do like it. And I do think that they need to be very alert for Russell Wilson keeping his ball here in Atlanta Falcon. I would not be surprised.
And at the tight end goes out of the backfield.